coming at y'all again with some failures at laser beak. I'm going straight for these motherfuckers head on. What happens when you piss off laser beak? He fucks you up.
Laser beak, grant me access.
Which way would be faster? Oh my god, turrets. Those things just shed on my face. Ah, I can scream. And I just did. I can do it again though. Dude, this is fucking crazy. I can't do shit. I don't know what to say. Except I apologize. Should have been done with this game like ages ago. Now I'm getting some recent pieces because I'm upset. Power of God for making pieces. Please kill me. Droids come out the frickin' door. Remember that time.
Laser beak.
And you won't die.
Grant me access.
Running's not gonna work. It's got fucking stuck on him, man. Shit! Fuck. Trying to concentrate, so I get all quiet. And then I just outburst when I fucking die. Trying to beat this game, so a video that happened hopefully weeks before you see this will have Shockwave in it, and you'll be like, damn, I'm glad I gotta see Shockwave doing some work. But this is pissing me off. Beast with them now, though, when it comes to things that aren't turrets.
Laser beak, grant me access.
Cheese it. beat that part
your
of it.
Your mission is complete, Laserbeak. I will enter the base and finish what Megatron has laid before us.
The dude is a fucking soldier. I'm a soldier. I'm coming for you. Ain't no hiding, I am on. Better open up, bitch. You know what's good for you. Oh wow, loading screen, loading part section. Ram. Soundwaves, what are you doing? Why y'all even? Seven times, why you? Why you're still?
I must destroy the smoke stabilizer.
Oh, I got way too trigger happy and just ran out there like I got this. Wait! I take that back.
No.
You. Dead. Now we get to wait for a loading screen.
I must destroy this volcanic stabilizer.
Yes, first. Anything else to do? We're moving. And I'm dead! Fucking press shit! That big motherfucker, man, get the fuck out of my face. Get the fuck out of my face. Cause I will piss on your face. Like Bumblebee peed on that dude from Sector 7 in the first or second movie.
I must destroy this volcanic stabilizer.
Oh my god, that big motherfucker! He should not be there! You're fucking with me! I hate this game. Making me so upset. Playing it on hard difficulty for nothing.
I must destroy this volcanic stabilizer. Efficient utilization of firearms.
Game. Punk bitch can come around the corner and push me off. Retreat. Oh man, I'm about to pull my hair out. This is fucking annoying. That big motherfucker doesn't need to have any fucking company. But no, let's fucking throw like 10 Autobots with him, and that makes it so much fairer for you. Oh shit. Man. I don't know why I'm still playing this game. I should be should have switched to multiplayer.
I must use the volcano stabilizer.
Stupid. Ladies and gentlemen, do not play this game on hard. There's no point. Don't like. Oh, god damn it! I quit. I quit for now. Hope y'all enjoyed me getting pissed off. Until next time, peace.